Gas prices are sky high. So are oil company profits, because they're price gouging Pennsylvania families. For Congressman Matt Cartwright, enough is enough. He voted to put an immediate stop to the price gouging. Cartwright's bill would do two things. It would quickly lower the cost of gas for you and punish the price gougers taking advantage of Americans. Matt Cartwright is doing his part to lower gas prices. Now tell the Senate to do theirs.